హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, మన ఛానల్లో అప్లోడ్ చేసిన కొత్త వీడియోస్ మీకు నోటిఫికేషన్స్గా రావాలంటే ఇక్కడ ఉన్న సబ్స్క్రైబ్ బటన్ని ప్రెస్ చేయండి. ఆ తర్వాత పక్కనున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ని యాక్టివేట్ చేసుకోండి.
హౌ మెనీ ఆఫ్ యూ డూయింగ్ దిస్ డైలీ బేసిస్? వెరీ గుడ్, వెరీ గుడ్. రెస్ట్ అదర్స్ నాట్ డూయింగ్ దిస్ ప్రాపర్లీ, బట్ వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఇట్ ఎనీవే. వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఇట్. హౌ మెనీ ఆఫ్ యూ టేకింగ్ బాత్ డైలీ? Everybody, that time you will wash your face. From today onwards, you should not use soap to your face. Okay? Why? Because soap is meant for body, not for face. Have you seen that TV ad for soaps? Soap ad? They will apply soap only to their body, not to their face. In TV also, they will clearly show that full foam is on her body only. See, they will clearly mention it will maintain your skin, not your face. This is not for men. They will not mention this is not for body. I mean, this is for body, this is not for skin. They simply say only skin. Okay? And also the powder. How many of you are using powder here? Very good. Modi Care powder?
Yes.
Very good. That also. Have you seen the prep pack?
Body talc.
Body talc. It is not face talc. Okay? So powder and soap is meant for your body, not for your face. Clear? So second homework is face wash for your face and face powder or compact for your face. No powder to your face. Okay? So now we'll go to this step. And while washing our face, we have to use either face wash or cleanser according to the skin type. First step, okay? And toning is must, and we have to do that skin maintaining procedure. That is compulsory, like religiously we have to follow that. How many of you are aware of open pores? See, this is our healthy cells. If it is healthy cells, no, each and every cells are bonding together, attached together, and we are applying some chemical products, some dust, some pollution, some sands, dust particles, it will enter into these cells, okay, and it will settle here. So the cells may get enlarged, okay. So when you are cleansing your face, that dust particles will go off, but here there is a vacuum places there that will in future that will result in open pores, okay. We can visibly see that open pores in the skin. To avoid this open pores, we have to apply toner to the skin after cleansing. That is very, very must, and that involves two or three seconds work. Take a toner, take it in a cotton ball, just 2 or 3 drops, apply all over your face. It will absorb. Just 2 or 3 seconds time it needs. Once you apply the toner here, and again the skin starts attaching towards each other, then we'll have healthy skin. And those who are already having open pores, they can also use toner on regular basis to minimize the pores. So next is treatment and moisturizing purpose. For the skin, according to the skin problem, we have to treat it properly according to the skin problem. And each and every skin needs some moisturizing content. And luckily in Shloka, we have all the products inbuilt moisturizing content in it because of the natural ingredients. So according to the treatment and according to the skin type, we can have a product here. Maybe if it is normal skin, you can use the whitening cream. If it is oily skin, you can go for fairness gel. If it is dry skin, you can use rejuvenating day cream. It depends upon the skin type and skin problem. Okay. And then protection. So we are doing this treatment procedure. And without protection, if you are going outside or you attend to some radiations, it will affect your skin again. But this time you have done all the step but without protection. So this time you will get more damages because your skin is very virgin after doing this. So very sensitive, and it tends to getting damage more, double the time faster than before. So protection is very, very must, and we have SPF for protecting your skin. So generally SPF is called as sun protecting factor. That also I'll share you the details. SPF also, about SPF also I'll share you the details. So SPF is also a must. On top of your moisturizing treatment cream, you have to apply SPF. Okay, so clear? Daily procedure. Clear, no? Daily procedure. And next we'll go to weekly procedure. This is also again most important thing, because this will minimize your problem, skin problem. Those who are having pigmentation, anti-aging and uneven skin tone, suntan, sunburn and premature aging, and what else? Excess dryness, excess oiliness, sensitivity, whatever the skin problem, we have to treat it with this weekly procedure. And daily procedure is just to maintain it, and this to cure that problem. So first step is cleansing again. And in the demonstration, live demonstration, I'll show you how to do the weekly procedure, so that you will know how to cleanse your face, how to scrub your face, and how to apply that moisturizing. Everything you can know while seeing the demonstration, you can understand. So I'm just repeating the steps. First is cleansing, and second step is exfoliating. That is exfoliate, taking out all the dead cells from the second layer. Okay, that is called scrub. That is called as exfoliating. And third one is again toning, and fourth one is moisture. This moisture will act as a skin tonic or skin booster. It will boost your skin, collagen level, and it will boost your skin energy. Okay, and fifth step is pack and protection. So those who are using scrub and pack on daily basis, they have to stop that procedure. And they have to follow that procedure on either weekly basis. Okay, so we'll see this demonstration, live demonstration. Meanwhile, I can explain all the products whichever I'm using for the demonstration. Before that, I'll share you the products which you can suggest for all skin type, that is for home cares. Okay, so in this manner, in daily basis manner, I'll share you the products. You can just write it down. In cleansing, neem and goat cola face wash, normal skin type. Neem and goat cola face wash, okay. In toning part, we have 3-in-1 toner. So, in treatment and moisture part, when it comes to normal skin, those who are having some skin problem like pigmentation, matured skin, like that. If you have any skin problem, you can suggest whitening cream. That is what it is, cleansing. After that toning, and after that we have to do treatment and moisturizing, that any cream we have to use according to our skin type and the skin problem. And next is protection. In protection part, we have to apply SPF. See, if it is normal skin type, those who are having some skin problems, if it is normal skin type plus skin problem, suggest whitening cream. And there is no skin problem, those who are having flawless skin, and you can suggest fairness cream for them. On top of that, SPF. So SPF either 30 or SPF 50. So then, normal skin override. I'm repeating again. First is neem and goat cola face wash, 3-in-1 toner. If it is problem, suggest whitening cream. No problem, suggest fairness cream. And fourth is SPF. Okay. And next is oily skin. Those who are having oily skin, in this manner, first step is cleansing. So for cleansing, we have fruit of the earth apricot cleansing gel. So in fruit of the earth category, we have one cleanser called apricot gel. Fruit of the earth category is completely for oily skin. Clear? So second is same 3-in-1 toner. And then in treatment, moisture and protection part, we have fairness gel. So fairness gel is for oily skin, and it has inbuilt moisturizer as well as SPF 14. So single product is enough for oily skin person. So if it is oily skin, apricot cleansing gel, 3-in-1 toner, and then fairness gel. Okay. So for dry skin, in cleansing part, we have Moroccan Organ Oil Cleanser. And in treatment and moisturizing purpose, we have Rejuvenating Day Cream. Rejuvenating Day Cream. This day cream is only for dry skin. Not for normal skin, not for oily skin, only for dry skin. Okay, and again protection part, we have SPF. For dry skin, again I'm repeating, cleansing part, Moroccan Organ Oil Cleanser. Next is 3-in-1 Toner and then Rejuvenating Day Cream and then SPF. Clear for all skin type. And we have another cream called Night Cream and Under Eye Cream. So who is using night cream? Who are all can use night cream? Very good. Who are all can use night cream? At what time we can use aging cream, night cream? 40? Come. After 60? 60 na? 60. 60. Very good. See. You know what is your skin age? Your skin age. I'm not asking your own age. Your skin age. Huh? Same, no? What is your age? It is same to your skin age, right? There is no age. 28. 28 days. Ah, for cells to get decay. No, I'm asking the age for the skin. No idea, right? Okay. Tell me one thing. Those who are having 1 cup of organic fruit daily and green vegetables and green leaves, one bowl. How many of you drink at least 3 liters of water a day? Only drinking water, H2O. H2O. Right? Very good. So, if your biological age is, for example, my age is 30, my skin age will be 35. That too, if I have to take 1 bowl of fruits, 1 bowl of vegetables and 3 liters of water per day and with full protection, full maintenance, then only my skin age is 5 years older than my biological age. Otherwise, 1 year added. If you are not taking bowl, add 1 year. If your age is 30 and your skin age is 36 and if you are not taking vegetables, add 1 more year. So 37 and water 38. Clear, no? Everybody? The age cycle and the age thing. So now tell me at what age we can use that night cream, anti-aging cream. So starting from 18 plus, we can use anti-aging cream and night cream. Anti-aging cream is meant for all skin type. So night cream, you can use this product. Same procedure, cleansing, toning, night cream. And those who are using mobile on bed, use SPF. Yes, this is unisex product. Both gents and ladies can use this product. And for gents, we have a exclusive range in Velocity also. Yes. That product also you can use. But night cream, you can take this, no problem. And Velocity is only for gents skin, not for ladies skin. Okay, for under eye, we have one more cream called under eye cream. That product having ashwagandha. That major ingredient is ashwagandha. Generally, ashwagandha's aroma is to reduce your stress levels. Okay, so whenever you're having dark circle, eye bag, under eye puffiness and fine lines. So these are these initial symptoms for your aging, skin aging. Okay, this is symptoms, visible symptoms. So you have to control that with under eye cream. And you have to take 1 drop in both ring finger. Okay, don't use any other finger, because any other finger we can able to give pressure. But only in ring finger we can't able to give more pressure. Okay, so take it in ring finger, apply, take only 1 drop in both the finger. So apply 3 times clockwise and 3 times anti-clockwise before going to bed, maybe 20 minutes before, apply this. Only in your eye area. Okay, rest of the area we have whitening cream. Night cream. And don't apply too much of massage and 20 times, 25 times, don't give that.